Hey everyone, welcome back to ArdentCraft, the beginning, with Snoop787, the Modii 101, and myself, the Sickly Bentley. Woo!
Hopefully he'll die of natural causes. Hey guys, welcome back.
Fingers crossed. Hi guys.
I'm not happy with all of you.
A boy could dream.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So I made more solar panels so that I could use my ring of flight.
So you can finally fly?
Yes.
Why do I have like 100 solar panels?
Oh my god, these magnets suck.
Putting it in the chest.
The chest of swappage. Trading.
Yeah.
Yeah, the chest of Merman there. The chest of swappage is good.
I wanna swappage you.
Dinner in a movie, Bentley. We talked about this.
Good. Experience chunk. Let's put that in there.
Come on, Modii. Yeah,
there you go. Skeleton. Good, good, good. Good, good. Oh, I see you've expanded some things.
Before you go.
Yes.
So the farm, there's a farm here with a bunch of seeds in it. Looks like emerald, nether quartz, diamond, ardite, menulin. Cool.
Mm-hmm,
and more
mm-hmm.
up top. Not bad. Not bad.
Mm-hmm,
I like it.
Mm-hmm.
I assume that's in addition to...
you
took it out.
I don't know what you're... You keep talking about this magical farm down there. I don't know what you're talking about.
There was a farm right here, Modii.
Yeah, Modii.
Also, why is this not being harvested?
Get with the program.
I don't know. What'd you do? What did Bentley do?
What? Where's the chest?
What chest?
There was a chest that goes right here. I just put it right there. Just like that. There. I fixed it.
I didn't touch it.
Mop drop. It's a crusher. Hey, Modii, make me a crusher. Do it.
Nope.
Please?
Nope. I'm looking for flat surfaces to put these things on.
But I'm sick.
I'm sick of your complaining.
That was
Hi, Snoop. You like that? That was for you.
Thank you.
So yeah, we should probably move this. I'm thinking.
I'm thinking so too. I see you moved the wither killer over.
Oh, why
too.
Don't y'all get to it then?
Yep. Oh, you want to see the wither killer in action?
Sure.
All right. Let me get some soul. Let me spell soul sand right.
Modii can't spell soul sand. How original.
Mm-hmm.
Where is it? There it is.
You can spell better than you can.
These two.
I know. Sick burn.
You just got stooped!
Alright,
here we go.
I thought we were friends, you snooper.
Okay, limbo. Alright, good.
Hey, Snoop.
Yeah.
Make me some prismarine shards.
No.
Nope, do it yourself.
If I asked and said, please?
Still probably wouldn't change. Let me out. Crap. Okay. We're good. Get back here. We gotta close the gate.
Why?
He
did stuff.
And he's dead. And that guy's dead. And then there's this guy here. That's it.
What is he talking about, Snoop?
We got another star, some supremium essence, inferium essence, wither dust, some other random things. That's it. All done. So we have to make it a little bit better to be able to... Yeah, that's it. So we can make something to auto put the pieces in there and then something to collect the stuff. We pretty much just have unlimited wither.
Nice. Yeah, wither stars.
Yes.
Unlimited power!
And Bentley actually did something. He made something down here.
Well, that's a first.
Uh-huh. Yeah. A little walkway he made. It's made of a rich skinny, it looks.
Yeah.
It's made out of rich mahogany.
It looks like you should come from our bed. Yeah, rich mahogany.
Yeah, see? Now, you guys prepare for all the things, okay?
I think we should basically put a bathroom over here. That way we can go straight, like, in the middle of the night, right from here.
I have to say, the base is turning out to be very, very torches.
Yeah.
It's torches. Very torches in here.
Yeah.
You had a lot of torches going on.
Did I do it right?
Okay, so I guess I'll go ahead and get the farm moved up from down below.
Yeah. Do you want me to put a layer of dirt on the wood or take the wood out and put down a layer of dirt?
I'm gonna take the layer out and put the dirt. Okay. Replace it. I'll give you a hand.
Yeah.
I need a block of coal.
Is that white?
Just wait till Christmas.
I have to wait a lot of Christmases.
Oh, I can't fly.
I'll say. Oh yeah, yeah, it's nighttime,
Odie.
Ah, darn it. All right, I have to disconnect because it didn't.
That's
weird
a great way to fly there, bud.
Yeah, I need to make some of the nighttime solar panels.
Or you could just make some of the other mills.
I guess.
Like life is intended to be.
Maybe I'll make windmills.
Yeah, that would probably work.
Yeah, as soon as I can get back on the server. It's like, this flight is really bad. Oh, wait, there's the ground. Oh, God, I'm dead.
This flight's not quite... Oh, I'm falling.
Yeah, this... there's something wrong with my flight. It only works down.
It's so laggy.
Ring of flight, more like ring of fall.
Probably coming back in.
But don't worry, Snoop. Don't worry, I can fly.
Didn't you miss Snoop?
I did.
I did too.
He had fun in traffic today.
Oh my God, Snoop. Don't get me started.
All right, let's get him started, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my God, I forgot the lapis. My head.
It's been raining like nonstop for the past couple of days here in San Diego. And there was a rock slide, and it blocked my highway access. So I had to wait for over 2 hours in traffic just to get home. 2 hours.
But it's a dry wait. Someone get in bed.
I could have gone to Disneyland at that time.
Hey Snoop, get in bed with Modii.
No.
Giggity. All right, Modii, fine. I'm coming.
Thank you, Snoop.
You're welcome.
I was right here.
Don't say I didn't do anything that's nice for you.
I did it.
No, you didn't.
No, you didn't. Oh, look, I can fly again. All right, yeah, I'm going to... Oh, you already started putting in the stuff. So are you going to get more worms then?
Yeah, we need worms.
Okay. Is it because of the egg salad sandwich?
Yeah. I told you, Bentley, please stop leaving your lunch on the dashboard all day.
Well, okay.
I got the matic. I'm going to repair it up, put the rest of the stuff in there, get the worms in place, and that should take care of our farming needs.
All right. I'm going to work on making some windmill.
Did you hear chirping birds?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you not?
We have ambient noise, don't we?
Yep. Yeah.
Awesome. Makes your Minecraft feel a little more alive. Or at least annoying.
What did I come in here to make? Windmill.
Did you ever notice that there's like little particles of dirt falling from the dirt that's suspended above nothing?
Sure.
That's a little concerning.
I know. There's like little particles of dirt coming off the dirt layer that I'm laying down. Oh, I need more dirt. Where's more dirt?
Oh, crap.
What?
Problem?
Nothing.
What'd you do?
I'm fine. Everything's fine.
Why don't I believe him?
I don't believe him either.
You should believe me.
I don't want to.
I heard a bug.
No,
that's a Bentley.
No.
Well, he is bugging us.
Slightly different, but equally annoying sound.
You guys are just...
Yeah, that's the one.
He was so mean.
Alright, what's it called? Oh, it's separate, alright.
Oh, no.
I'm leaving footsteps. What?
Yes, you are.
No!
And when you craft something, it sounds like you're scratching your butt. All right.
It's funny.
What did you make? He has something.
He has something going on.
All right. So I'm going to put
these with... I need to go kill a dragon. Does anyone want to come help?
We already did that in between episodes.
I need to do another one.
Well, have fun.
Enjoy. You can do it.
I need a guest here.
Get at it.
Y'all make me a guest here. Please?
No.
You can make guests here. There should be some in the system.
I don't know how to do it.
Oh my god, you're the worst sick person ever. You're actually worse than when you're not sick, which is wow.
Yeah, couldn't tell straight face, could you?
I did pretty good, thank you very much.
Yeah, we're close.
I'm a demon slayer. Don't mind me.
You do that, demon slayer Bentley. Slay him with your illness.
I gotta go find guests. Bye, guys.
Have fun.
Bye. Take your time. Don't hurry about it.
What's hitting me? Stop.
Bad life decisions?
No. Those hit me years ago. That's why I'm where I'm at now.
Hanging out with us.
Yep.
Whoopsie doodle. See, kids, there you go. Stay in school.
Mm-hmm. And don't listen to Modi. Skip school.
Everything sounds different.
Kidding. Go to school.
Snoop doesn't like change.
I don't like change.
Hey, Snoop, how do you like the change?
Shut up.
Probably about as much as he likes those landslides.
Too soon, dude.
Oh, crap.
I will kill you.
Oh, what are you going to do? Murder me?
Yes.
Yeah, I think that's literally what he's saying. Oh, look at all the GP I am creating.
The grand points?
Yep.
Ooh, soul sand. We need soul sand. Actually, get kind of low.
Can we make soul sand?
Yes. Well, I can mine it a lot faster than you can make it, so it doesn't really matter.
With nether essence. I'm going to make...
Yeah, are you up here or down there?
I'm good.
Down below.
Okay, I'll wait till you come up, because I want to turn at night to make sure I have enough GP to fly.
Are there any gas in the nether?
What do you need gas for?
I need to summon the dragon.
I think he used all the gas tears.
I kind of did.
Yep. All the gas essence is gone.
Wait, do we have any other gas essence from, like, plants planted?
Yeah.
Is it harvested?
How many do you need?
Gas literally tier. Just like a gas tier.
Yeah, I can make it right now.
Oh my gosh.
And boom, there's two. They're in the system.
Is this the portal? Yes.
You're welcome.
Thanks, buddy.
I can't think. You're helping me by thinking. Which is kind of strange because I know you usually don't do that anyway, but
yeah. Oh, I'm a thinking man's Modi.
Mm-hmm.
All right, Snoop, did you want me to make
Oh my god,
you...
I am itching my butt.
What?
He's apparently itching his butt.
It's like itching my butt.
Exactly. All right, so...
God, what a bad itch.
Yep.
I want to see you scratch your butt.
Skystone chest, farming station, chest, crafter, okay.
I'm just going to completely ignore what Bentley just said.
Yeah.
Why?
I find it easier that way. All right, so if I make you another one of these power cells, Snoop?
Yeah.
For your farm. One, it's going to add another 100,000 space to our network.
Yep.
Wow, that's a lot.
Or another million, I'm sorry.
Yeah, go on.
And then that way you don't have to run those cables.
Mm-hmm.
And then if you make another, I can make another ender chest.
I have another ender chest on me already.
Okay, so let me make another power cell for you. I like these power cells because, like I said, the more that you make, the bigger your network becomes. So.
Hey, Modi, this platform is off by one.
What do you mean?
It is one too wide.
It may not be centered.
How the heck do you repair these bolts?
very carefully.
Snoop, how do you do it?
I placed down a worm on the accident in the wrong spot. Okay.
Son of a biscuit. I don't know. I ain't got time to figure it out.
And then. I'm out.
And then.
Shh. And then. Okay. More worms.
Wait, we seriously only have a blaze rod?
Who has my nether quartz? Look in your inventories, Bentley.
Not me.
As he puts it in the chest. Take off your ring for a second. I need to throw these down so I can shoot him with the laser.
Fine. Make me do so much work.
Bentley's so disagreeable today.
Yeah.
As opposed to...
Well, that's true.
Ew.
How gross.
I could taste the mucus.
Alright, I think you... Did you put your ring back on?
No.
That was me. I'm sorry. Here. And here you go.
Thank you.
Where'd the iron go? Oh, I took it out. I'm sorry.
Alright, let's see here. Just that and that. So.
Hope we can get universal storage somewhere.
What do you mean?
So we can access it from anywhere. Oh, that'd be nice.
Oh, wouldn't it be nice if they were all California?
Quiet, Bentley. Okay,
poor
sorry.
Bentley. Don't do that.
Sorry, I couldn't.
It's a trap.
The heck?
Huh?
Stupid skeleton.
Wouldn't it be nice something?
Wouldn't it be nice if they were all California girls, right? All right, Sue, I thought
it was grass greener on the other side.
I have your power cell.
Okay.
Are you still getting more worms?
Yes.
Worms.
Wait, does this have the... It does. It has the mod that when you throw things on the ground, it just lies flat.
Yep.
That's a silly mod.
So, I have no idea how to repair these bolts.
What are they called? Table?
Manual and bolts.
Are you using manual and ingots?
You had to do all the repairs in the table.
I tried it. It didn't work in the tool station.
Huh.
That's weird.
Maybe you're just bad at games.
Yeah.
Oh. It's also nighttime.
Oh, snap.
I kind of thought about that. Alright, I'm gonna go kill the dragon.
Proud of you.
What do you need the dragon? We just killed one!
Well, you didn't kill it good enough, so I gotta do it better.
I would help, but eh.
Oh, let me guess. You can't be Skittles? I mean, bothered?
Wow, don't you talk about me like
I'm
your boyfriend.
Don't talk smack about Skittles. He's a good man.
Mm-hmm. Who's Skittles?
Bentley's just jealous because he wants to kiss Skittles on the mouth.
Yeah, that's scandalous.
Nothing like a good old-fashioned squad scandal.
I hate both of you.
I know.
That's so loud.
Today on Squad MZ.
DMC. Snoop, you funny son of a... All right, so...
I try.
He didn't finish it. That was kind of funny.
It's one wide on each side. That's fine. We'll walk.
Dragon thing is loud.
It's because I made it chunk-sized.
You're bad at games.
Because one over there, you guys wanted the platform the same size as the missing chunk below it, and I had to make it symmetrical or I would die. Where did you go? Okay, let's see here. Oh, I still can't fly at night. Darn it.
Yeah, that's a good thing, Modii.
I need more windmills.
You need more or something.
Don't be rude.
Wait, why did that break?
Just mining all this stuff.
Loser!
And taking the sky's stone chest!
I'm just up here scratching my... Where'd that stuff go?
Stop scratching your potatoes.
Modii, I'm dying. Modii, I'm dying!
Modii, why are you scratching your potatoes?
Yeah.
Alright, Dragon, you're mine. Come eat some of Bentley.
What is that? That is super annoying.
What?
Oh, I'm shift clicking out stuff and it's going into my inventory and then just straight disappearing.
Oh, it's like latency, I think.
Yeah. What the heck, man?
What's your problem there, Chemo Slabby?
Chemo Slabby. It's like he's
I'm
beef.
Good. I'm just trying to kill that dragon dead.
Well, that's usually what you do when you kill something. Kill it dead.
Yeah.
Yep. Killing it dead. I'm killing it good like dead.
Did you start
killing it fast?
That's from you getting stuff. Oh, God. I almost jumped down there.
Guys, I'm doing it.
You're doing it, Bentley.
I'm doing it.
Can you do it quieter? Is that a...
No.
Sure. I keep feeling mosquitoes crawling on me because of the ambient sounds.
Yeah, it is
gonna
be weird.
Try harder next time.
Okay, so break this here.
It's not like he's a strong dragon.
Ooh, that's rude.
You know what else is rude? Idiocracy.
Alright, there's no reason for name calling.
I'm only getting 40
FPS. I'm falling
down
on pipes. It's making pipe falling sounds.
I blame Modii for this.
And this con was not breaking. Break. 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 Stupid lag. Break.
Some exciting content here for you kids.
Oh my god, totes exciting.
Welcome back, everyone, to ArdentCraft.
Everyone in my view is probably like, oh my gosh, he's doing farming again.
Yeah.
Ermagerd, it's farming. Ermagerd.
Well, guess
I'm
what?
Spend
I'm
most of
Ermagerd,
what?
Kerpersprinerd.
Did you just do Kerpernir Sprinterge at me?
Oh, it is fun when he does it.
How
and he's sick.
Dare you?
Kerpernir Sprinterge.
No, no, not Kerpernir Sprinterge.
No, not Kerpernir Sprinterge.
I like how Steve's trying not to laugh. He's trying
I
to like
you
keep
guys
his,
so much.
His like his angry stoic sound to himself, but
oh no, not Kerpernir Sprinterge.
Not laugh at Kerpernir Sprinterge. What is he saying? You know, when somebody like...
Ermagerd, it's Kerpernir Sprinterge. Thank you very much.
Ermagerd, it's Kerpernir Sprinterge.
What are they saying? Oh, you know, like when, you know, you have a corporation and then people like sneak in and steal your plans, you know, to make money? Kerpernir Sprinterge. Here you go. Hey, hey.
Kerpernir Sprinterge.
Power cell. Enjoy.
Ooh.
Hey, guys, I think I just killed the dragon. No thanks to me.
Hey, Bentley.
Yeah. Did you just slow clap me?
I like that Bentley's sick and Snoop's mad about his commute. So this entire episode is just a bunch of loathing of each other.
I don't know. I kind of like it.
No, you would. Of course, you're someone who probably likes Kerpernir Sprinterge.
I do. I love Kerpernir Sprinterge.
Oh, no. You can't love Kerpernir Sprinterge.
I love Kerpernir Sprinterge.
Unless you're the Ersprinterger.
I am. I am beyond Ersprinerge.
Okay.
Well, I think it's almost time to wrap up the episode.
I believe it is as well.
All right. Another 5 minutes and I'll be done.
No, you said you beat him. You're done. Just go.
No, that's not what I was trying to do, though, Modii. You don't understand.
You said I don't care, though. So that's...
I know.
I think that's where we're kind of losing each other.
Wait, why are we losing each other?
Wrap it up, hippie. Wrap it up, Mippy.
Snoop, what do you say?
Wrap it up.
Oh. Hippie.
Bippy.
Snoop's like, I was home for 4 minutes and then started recording. I want the second episode to be over.
Look, I just want you guys to know. I want you guys to know right now, there is a plate of spaghetti with a chopped salad sitting right in front of me, waiting to be eaten.
And you can't eat it until after we're done recording, right?
3, 2, 1, wrap up.
Okay. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of ArdentCraft with myself, Modii101, and Snoop787. If you guys would, be sure to check out their respective YouTube channels as well. And be sure to give the videos a thumbs up. We greatly appreciate it. It helps us out. Lets us know you guys are still enjoying the series. All of that good stuff. Be sure to check out Aim to Game for all of your Minecraft server needs. Be sure to also check the referral link in the description of our videos below to get yourself a little bit of discount off your next Aim to Game server purchase. Till next time, guys. We'll see you then. Goodbye.
Carpenter's
Skate time. Bye.